tools or means to define and frame themes, topics, and our discourse as a whole. Solution methods, commentary, inquiry, as this can be seen in
the borrowing from Sarah Ahmed's Killjoy Survival Kit from Looking at Feminist Life.
Conflicts, it is not enough. And again, she says that it boils to the program discriminatory mindset that needs to be changed. And in doing so, she captures reactions of the wives and mothers of the race and like things that like such an honor killing to happen. Castism, class killings, intra-caste marriage is still even today. So, but for some reason, the state becomes so defensive about, no, we're not like that. Why would we be like that? So therefore, and you're an outsider, how dare you speak?
Because there have been a few trailblazing comics who've been paving that way. Sort of the river that we're riding has become more dominant. These shows have taken on a whole other life. The fighting that happens, quote unquote, off screen on social media is another chapter.
Just like, will you tell me who they are?